Back to my YouTube channel. Today I come up with one more shortcut related to IIT one of the question. Let's see the question. The question says, if f of 2 is equal to 4 and f dash of 2 is equal to 1, then limit extends to 2 x into f of x minus 2 times of f of x divided by x minus 2 is dash. He has given 4 options, that is minus 2, 1, 2 and 3. Now how to solve this problem? So we have one shortcut to solve this problem in IIT. The shortcut is, we are applying the limits. Okay, when I am applying the limit to this question, I am getting answer 0 by 0 form, that is indeterminate form. Okay, so remember one thing, we have one shortcut in limit, we have one principle in limit, that is when I am getting indeterminate form, at that time I need to apply L'Hospitality rule. Okay, what the L'Hospitality rule says? L'Hospitality rule says that the differentiation of numerator divided by differentiation of denominator. So when I am differentiating the numerator, I am getting answer as f of x minus 2 times of f dash of x, that is nothing but here x value I am taking as 2, so I am getting f of 2 minus 2 times of f dash of 2. We know f of 2 value is nothing but 4 from the given equation. See here, he has given f of 2 value as 4 and f dash of 2 value has given as 1. So I am substituting all this value in the equation, I am getting 4 minus 2 by 1, that is nothing but 4 minus 2, that is nothing but 2 by 2. So 2 by 2 will be the answer to this question. Okay, hope you understand this video. If you understand this video and if you want me to make some more video of this kind, then don't forget to like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel with your family, friend and colleague. And if you don't want to miss any such videos, then don't forget to press the notification button and bell icon button. And if you want to know the previously uploaded videos, then don't forget to see at the playlist. In my playlist, I have solved almost all the topics related to IIT and MCAT and other competitive exams. Okay, don't forget to visit those videos also in the playlist. Thank you.